Like a boss. It's breaking.
Where'd you come from? Trump! Yes? Anything good?
Well, that was not much, but something. So let's get our asses to Falkreath. Am I seeing that correctly? Behind that burial? Is there another burial? Yeah, I did see it correctly. I got eagle eyes. Sorry guys, I'm a bit, how should I say? Scuffer. Oops. Wait, you spooked me a bit. What's aiming is that's good. Stop running, god damn it. Let me fusca die your ass. It's time for you to fly, motherfucker. So long, get bounty. close. Goodbye. He survived. Even God couldn't survive that kind of fall. It is cleared, Mom. I didn't explore it. Okay. Well, I assume it's clear then. Let me double check, you know? Just to be doubly sure. We made the connection. Right, fuck Rafe. We're coming, bitch.
Who's there?
Ooh. Ooh, the troll guys. Bye. Failed miserably. Well, next time. Serena must be hungry by now. You know, since the fact she's a vampire. But then again, you know, the longer you last without feeding, the stronger your vampirism gets, and not the stronger your buffs get. But I'm not gonna be a vampire. I am going to be a werewolf. But I'm pretty sure I already said that a couple of times. And yet, I am level 76 and still no werewolf. Cave or city? Let me quickly check the case.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Remix!
Oh, never mind.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin.
It never is good for you, Serena. All you do is blink, blink, blink. If it's too rainy, she prefers sun. If there's sunshine, she prefers rain. Or a cave.
Yeah.
But that's understandable, she's a vampire. But she's never happy, you know. a bit of too bad that you know, there are not, let's say, beneficial things about taking people along. You know, you would say that it gives them a bit of happiness, but no. Which is why I never pay my customers, well, my companions, because, you know, they don't care. You could give them 15,000 gold, and if you're gonna take them along next time a year later in game, they still have that 15,000. They don't spend it. Quest? Did I have a quest here? I don't think I did. There's something here, that's for sure. Would you look at that? Ghosts. Hello.
Mortal fool. No.
Only one fight. There goes your eternity. I was hoping for friendly ghosts, but no.
The end comes for us all.
Now, if this happens, show her some discipline. 9 out of 10, that will get her back free. Not always. What did I pick up?
I saw mortal fool. dead. Cut his torches.
The way you...
Where'd you come from? If you think it'll help.
It will. At least for me. I got his staff twice because of the fact that I picked it up off the ground and from its corpse, which is nice. I can sell one. But gold is gold, you know. Even though I have 122,000, I still feel so poor as fuck. But what we got when it comes to booty? Sounds like a quest item, the drum. So I'm just kinda taking it along. Sound like one of those, you know, quests for the Bard's College. Just like the stupid flute and loot. That's right, I'm gonna get her out of that position. At least, I hope. Otherwise, I have to use console code. She's a vampire, she can handle it. You're welcome.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Not getting vampirism. Alright, so let's go to the city.
know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.